Last night, again, if you just saw the breaking news, two confirmed tornadoes in Allegheny, one in Washington County. A family who says one of the trees came down in their yard, it came down right outside of his kid's bedroom. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Caitlin Sykes joins us now live in Hampton Township with these details. Caitlin.
Michelle, good morning. And that happened right along Green Valley Drive. That's where we are right now. And behind me, you can see that massive tree that came down and that severe weather that came through here yesterday. This tree stretches from one side of the yard all the way to the other side of the yard. It was uprooted from those high winds yesterday. Now, we talked to the man who lives here. He said he was at work when the storm came through, but his wife and two kids were home. His wife told him the 90-foot tree made the loudest, most thunderous sound when it came crashing down, and where it landed, he said he's very fortunate.
The kids are fine. The tree fortunately fell down right in front of the house, but just a few feet from the kids' bedroom. So very, very glad that everybody was safe.
Now, this area also lost power from those storms. You can hear the generator out here right now. We're working to find out when that power will be restored. But fortunately, when those storms came through out here yesterday, no one was hurt.